That's a Polaroid from the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 cast, because they began filming. From the moment that they start filming, from what was already mentioned before, is that they were prioritized filming the sequences for the Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind, the attraction in Epcot. So probably they're moving ahead and remembering that that's the whole thing that is holding up our schedule. We're talking about the attraction, other thing that I would like to share with you guys is there were some blueprints that were leaked in the internet, and some sites were posting the way that the attraction is going to be placed. The old building of Universe of Energy is going to be hosting actually the pre-shows and the queues. And the whole track for the roller coaster is in that new building, that new tall building. It is a roller coaster that looks like to be kind of a family coaster. There are really good versions and things like that.
It looks a little twisty, but the ride vehicle spins. Sue doesn't.
Yeah, yes, yes. That's
we'll see if I get sick.
As long as someone I'm sitting with doesn't spin it faster, I think we'll be fine.
I don't think you get a choice as to how it spins.
I don't think it does this. I don't think it's like,
it points you.
Yeah,
I can handle that probably.
Hershey Park has a roller coaster like this, like where it moves with things. So as you turn, the inertia of your car turns the vehicle around and so forth. And it's like their version there is more like a mousetrap kind of thing. But
as long as it's not free spinning, I'm okay. Anything more than the old primeval whirl and I'm out.
There's a Disney park that has a pretty similar coaster like this. It's in Paris. It's in this Walt Disney Studios that the crashes, the little turtle, the coaster that they still have.
That's what Megan's asking. Megan says, is this ride going to be like the crush ride in Paris? And I'm not familiar with Disneyland.
It is. I think the ride system is probably the same thing. I think what is different with this one is that they're gonna add media projection and
inside. Is the other one inside? Is Crush inside?
Yes, it's inside in that way. Also with the way
So does it make you feel sick on it? Because we know you're a little bit of a sensitive soul when it comes to these coasters.
It was much more aggressive than I was expecting, but
as aggressive as Hyperspace Mountain?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. Yes, it was really aggressive. Yeah.
Aggressive, but is Carlos aggressive or Jason aggressive?
And it was aggressive for the fact that I screamed the whole thing and lost my voice.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. That was embarrassing.
Yeah.